Hey everyone, it's Robert from On My Turntable. Hope you're having a great evening this evening. It's Wednesday evening. I want to do a follow-up on a video I did the other day on the Police. I was missing one studio album, and so I'm just doing a follow-up because I got that album and wanted to share it with you. Before I get into it, please hit the like and subscribe button below. Thank you to all that have liked and subscribed so far. I greatly appreciate it. I want to continue to put great content out there to be informative and to show you guys some great bands and artists that I have in my collection. I also want to put a quick shout out to some of the channels that I'm in following, and please check these guys out. They're great. DJ Trish, I just started to follow her. She's great. Thank you so much, Trish, for putting a nice word in for me. Sea of Tranquility with Pete Pardo. Check his channel out. He's super, super knowledgeable. Over 10,000 CDs. He knows his stuff. Out of Trenton, Ontario, which is about 20 minutes west of here. Canadian Stud Muffin or Larry Graves. Naz Nomad out of Edmonton. Again, a great... this guy finds stuff that I'm just so super jealous of, that all the stuff he finds. And a ton of other great channels. Look around the Vinyl Community channel. There's also Rob Walker out of England. Very, very nice guy. Again, great vinyl finds. Something, stuff that we've never are going to find here. And so there's all kinds of people in the vinyl community that that you should check out and support these channels. Like and subscribe to these channels as well. So thank you to everyone that's done that so far. So just to follow up with this video, so again, the Police, British rock band formed in 1977, active till about 2008. Primary members were Sting, lead vocals and bass, Andy Summers on guitar, Stuart Copeland on drums. Their music was a combination of punk and rock and reggae and jazz, and they were part of the British New Wave. And its breakthrough into America. So, the four albums that I have, this was their debut album, Outlandish d'Amour. Okay, that one was released in 1978. And then we had Regatta de Blanc. That was released in 1979. Then we had the Zenyatta Mandata. That one was released in 1980. And then we had Ghost in the Machine. This one here. And it also comes with a newer version of Regatta de Blanc as well. So I've got basically two copies of that one. Ghost in the Machine was released in 1981. And their fifth and final studio album, and I have it on remastered CD, just picked it up, Synchronicity. Okay. Probably their most successful album to date. Picture of the band there. Sting, Andy Summers, and Stuart Copeland. There's another picture of the boys there. So Synchronicity, their fifth and final studio album, released in 1983. It was the band's most successful release, including the hits Every Breath You Take, King of Pain, Wrapped Around Your Finger, and Synchronicity 2. It was nominated for 5 Grammy Awards and won 3 of them, including Album of the Year. At the time of its release, they were considered the biggest band in the world. The album itself reached number one in the UK and the US, and sold over 8 million copies in the US alone. It was included in the Rolling Stones' 100 Best Albums of the 80s and the 500 Greatest Albums of All Time. And in 1983, Rolling Stones' Reader's Poll voted Synchronicity Album of the Year. So it's no slouch. It's a great, great album. I'm just going to play a little snippet of it here. So it starts off with, where's my cursor there? There we go. Synchronicity 1. Walking in your footsteps. Oh my God. Mother. Miss Gridenko. Synchronicity 2. Every Breath You Take. Big hit for the band. King of Pain. There's a little black spot on the sun today. Wrapped around your fingers. Kind of always been my favorite song off the album. Tea in the Sahara. Sorry. Why aren't you playing? Here we go. Here we go. And Murder by Numbers. Kind of very jazzy song for sure. So there you have it. Five studio albums by a great, great band, The Police. I'll put a link to the Spotify playlist down below for this album. Look for my previous video on The Police. There's a complete discography, sorry, there are five studio albums on it as well. So you have all five albums to listen to. Have yourself a wonderful evening, and have a great night. Take care. Bye-bye now.